ATM cashback offer. Friends, this cashback offer is applicable only for Indian users. If you are other country users, it's not applicable. If you are an Indian user, please watch this video until this end. In this video, we are going to discuss about a new Paytm cashback offer which pays you an 20 rupees for all new users and existing users. Friends, new and existing users. Before we going to see that offer, make sure that you have subscribed our channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please click on the red color subscribe button and click on the bell symbol followed by it. It's helpful to get our channel's regular notifications. And friends, this is for the application, the Paytm. It's available in India. It's a type of e-commerce app too, which accepts all type of recharges, train bookings, and bill payments, and many more things. It's a very helpful application, friends. If you don't have, just install it in your smartphones. And friends, now I coming about the concept of the video. In this video, we are going to see how to earn 20 rupees cash back, friends. Here you can see that they have noticed here flat 20 cash back on mobile recharges and payment every month. For that, you have to use promo code monthly20. Now we are going to see how to utilize this monthly20 offer. For that, just go to recharge or pay, choose whatever you're going to do. I going to recharge my mobile number. For that, 0378536, and choose the amount whatever you want. I just entering 20 and then click proceed to recharge. Friends, after that you have to choose I have a promo code. In that you can choose this one. This is what the promo code applicable to get 20 rupees cash back. And I just applying it. That's it, friends. Now click on proceed to pay 20, friends. Just click on proceed to pay 20. You can pay it via your Paytm wallet. If you haven't, if you don't have enough balance in your Paytm wallet, you can recharge through your debit card, your credit card, net banking, a Beam app, or any other saved cards. Friends, I have enough balance in my Paytm wallet, so I paying via my Paytm. Yes, friends, that's it. You can see the message here. I have recharged my Paytm wallet I recharged my number successfully. You can see that. Rupees 20 recharge was successful. Now we can see is my cashback have received or not yet received, friends. Yes, my balance were get cashback were get added, friends. I have the same balance as whatever I have in my old balance, friends. So my balance haven't get reduced here. So I have recharged rupees 20 as freely, friends. Please utilize this offer, Paytm offer, and get 20 rupees as a cashback, friends. Friends, that's it. We will meet you in next year, a good video, friends. Until then, bye. Friends, if you are new to our YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell symbol. Friends, if you like this video, please click the like button and share it with your friends. If you don't like it, then dislike this video and tell it in your comment section. Or you don't like it, it's helpful me to improve my performances in next video. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching this video.